Howard Hubbard, a retired U.S. bishop who has admitted to shielding priests facing sexual misconduct allegations and has himself been accused of sexual abuse, has asked Pope Francis to remove him from the priesthood. Hubbard said he wanted to be laicized because he could no longer function as a priest, given U.S. church policy that bars accused priests from ministry.